Okay, so I'm going to just tell you, that truck back there, I can see if you, yeah, there's a beautiful rest stop my sister passed on, but there was a truck in front of us, and it was called Cow Dog.
That was
and,
his specialty
yeah,
plate.
And it was a specialty plate, but we're going to just touch base on a few of the stupidest people on the road so far this trip. I'm going to say in first place was the Kia Soul. If you're watching out there, you dumb, dumb, dumb man with... What did he have, a gray beard? Of course, it was a man driver. I'd like to say that. But there was a wide load coming the other way on the road. And I don't know if it said, all Kia dumbass souls pull over and slow down, because I didn't see it.
He
but
came to a full stop after going 85.
No, slammed on his brakes, which made us in turn slam on our brakes, okay? And then he was worried about this wide load that he was passing. Now, my sister and I passed the same vehicle, and I think our vehicle was, I don't know,
bigger.
Foot bigger on each side than this little Kia Soul. So, yeah, that is award number one. Now, who got
no,
number
the,
two?
The guy who passed in the oncoming traffic.
Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, no, well, yeah, maybe number two.
Oh, my
maybe
God.
Two. Now, there was
that's
another guy that was in
wow.
one piss of a
I
hurry.
I shat my pants
yeah,
for them.
She did. There,
it was horrifying.
There was another guy, and really, he was in a big hurry, much more important than my sister and I trying to get home to our followers. And he passed us in the oncoming traffic lane.
In
two lanes.
Passing.
In a no passing zone.
Mountainous zone.
And made it clear through.
The 6% grade.
But in it, yeah, but he made it through and we're all alive, everybody else, because you could totally care. He could totally have given a shit about anybody else. Oh, look. Look at all the cows. Oh, yeah, that's right. Those are cows, Shari. Those are hay bales. But I'm going to say, and another thing
there.
We just like to touch base on our road trip is, if all any cows are out there listening, in Minnesota, North
Thanks.
Dakota,
Correct.
South Dakota, Iowa, all you cows, and I'm not talking about heavy people. I'm talking about the actual cows, okay?
Ooh,
I just want you to know. I want you to
animals.
Know. And, okay, talk about white privilege. No, there's called something called cow privilege, okay?
Yes.
It's cow privilege. There are
right.
a lot of...
We should be doing
yes.
CML, Cow Lives
Matter. Cow Lives Matter. Okay, because the cows in California...
Oh, sad cows.
They do not have it as good as you cows in these, you know, northern states. You actually have real grass to eat with water.
And lay down in.
And you can lay down in. You don't
Lounge.
Have, like, a metal shelter, and you have to walk around in black
and
dirt.
110 heat.
And smell
your
neighbor's smelly methane gas. Which, by the way, the state of California needs to post signs. Please do not throw out lit cigarettes. Oh, actually, maybe control or patrol the actual highway where it says a fine. And they should probably, you
clean
know,
up some of the
California
trash.
Would not even have any debt at all if they actually caught any of their litterers on the side of the road.
No kidding.
Okay, because, yeah. Another thing, shout out to Minnesota. I know it's gotten a little worse after this rioting that... Don't get me started. That'll be our political channel later.
Right.
But it's gotten a little worse. But we, you know, even South Dakota, what a nice clean road. Look.
No kidding, right?
No trash.
Not one bag.
California? Mm-mm-mm. All you see, right, Shari?
I mean, God. One square block you can fill a
right.
trash bag.
Right.
It's horrifying.
So my sister and I are thinking that we are going to start our own YouTube channel, and pretty soon we're going to be apart, so we're going to probably have to do it separate and merge
separate,
these, you know, merge. Just like whatever, but, and then if we don't do, like...
She won't come to live with me for free.
Right, and then, well, you never know, that might hold up, but after this weekend, do you really want me
Where is
there?
That job anyway?
As long as we stay awake.
As long as I keep...
As long as I stay away from this, stay awake, I'm going to show you these pills, people. Do it, do never.
Don't
do
take.
Never. Don't take them. No matter what, no matter how tired you are, I will show you them. They should have an actual warning, and I'm thinking about writing the company.
There is a warning.
See these
just,
stay awakes?
It just says, be
it
careful.
Says, okay, it says, stay, wait, where is it? Okay, see that? On the bottom, it should say, if you take more than two or four pills, you may be susceptible to the CUNT virus. Because
right.
I caught it yesterday.
She had a raging case.
And I admit
back.
It, but. Who likes to be backseat driven and ripped on and, you
and
know.
Nobody does.
No.
Really, nobody.
Nobody does.
Not Shari either.
No, not. Well,
but Shari.
When you look
up. Her mouth shut
oh, calm? Okay, let's see.
About backseat driving.
Yeah, okay, anyways.
Oh, look, more.
We're not going to do that. Look at more sunflowers. We're going to stop that conversation here. Oh, and listen, I was trying to get you guys a picture of the Myrto. We were in Myrto, South Dakota. I mean, I just loved that.
They like their
okay,
towns.
Okay, wait. Fresh-o. Fresh-o.
Fresh.
Fresh-o. Rule water. Look at, they have a rule water. What is it? What is that thing called?
Tower.
Stay in your own lane. See? You
wanderer.
Saw it here.
You're
saw,
a wanderer.
Saw it here live.
Murderer.
First. I'm going to try to keep the camera ready because there's been a lot of close calls. And I think, is there like a
look
hot...
More. Look at
yeah,
that.
Yeah, look at sunflower. See all that yellow? Yep. I think it reminds me... You know what it reminds me?
South Dakota.
You know what it reminds me of? Well, you get a lot of probably sunflowers this
now
way.
Now you do know.
But it reminds me of when Dorothy goes and she runs... You know,
she's
yeah,
in the poppy field.
Yeah, she's in the poppy fields. You're right.
Woman.
Yeah, she's in the poppy fields. Do poppies make you tired? Oh, they do, because aren't poppies like heroin?
Poppies are little opiates.
Opiates. That's why she gets... Oh, see, I'm just not into it. I just put that together. Oh, and then see my cleavage right here? Can we... Okay, yeah, see, that's all natural. Okay? I can't jack those up any farther, but I'm going to tell you something. This little... hooker they had at the
cute outfits though.
Cute outfits, but you could clearly tell she didn't have enough fat on her. She was dealing cards. No, she was shaking the she was spinning a thing and then it was roulette. And I wanted to play, but of course I didn't have any money. But so I was watching these people win fabulous amounts of money. And then later I found out that all the chips were $1, but the multicolored chips were $25 ones, so I didn't feel so bad. But she was spinning the wheel, and the other girl must have been training her in, but, oh, my God, those boobs looked so horrible. I just wanted to ask her, like we asked the girl.
Thousands, millions.
Listen, though, I know, thousands, millions she wants me to show you, but I don't know if you can see through the crack. Okay, we had a discussion yesterday, Shari. Did we post it about the gal? Okay, this girl had no, I mean, her boobs looked fake.
She
they didn't look good. They didn't
she
look good.
Like she didn't
yeah.
Have, but
no.
She clearly had those implants.
And they, yeah, she had the implants and she just had them jacked up to Jesus. And you know what? You can't do
like
that.
Right here.
Yeah. They
up
were
under
right
under the chin.
Yeah. Right where
right
Shari?
There. Up under
right
the chin.
Chin. Right?
Right there.
Now, when Shari jacks hers up, you better watch out. Ooh. Because, yeah, that shit gets in the way. But no. Then also, I don't know if we touched base on this yesterday, but not that I'm a thin one and neither is this one, but we own it, okay? But I. Did we have this conversation on camera about the gal that...
No, we didn't.
Okay.
Did we? Yeah, we did.
Maybe
we did.
Did.
About the
no,
copper.
I don't think it worked
we
because
did.
I don't think the
maybe
camera was working. No, the camera wasn't working.
The copper-colored...
She had copper-colored sheer spandex.
I don't even think you could call them.
I don't know where she got them. What... I thought they had a size limit for those pants and not trying to be mean again.
I think they did and she just kept stretching.
I'm a bigger girl. So is my sister. We like our vittles. We're not going to lie. Okay, but here's the deal. I hope and pray. This girl obviously had no good friends because
she
must have.
She was parading around in public.
Yeah, she was parading around in public with these, and we said, I've never.
There was no excuse.
Yeah, no. You could, not only could you see her ass crack, every dimple in her ass crack, I think you could see the piece of toilet paper that was left in her ass crack. Yeah, anything. It was horrifying. And anybody that was her friend that was even walking behind her, because I almost wanted to become her friend to tell her, honey, those are not the pants for
you. You would have been a better friend.
I would have been a better friend because somebody needed to, it was horrifying. It made me not want to eat for at least 4 to 5 hours.
Lost your appetite.
Lost my appetite.
Almost your lunch
yep.
And then
yep.
Sucker almost
thankfully,
flew right out of your mouth.
And you know what? Thankfully, I've got my appetite back as we can all finally see.
Yes.
If you were worried, we're not going to starve to death, my sister and I, on this trip.
Should have showed him the apple.
Oh my God. And then again, well, we did stay at a nice Best Western last night.
No,
but
it was Hotel 6.
Hotel 6, whatever. I don't care what it was, but they gave us a poison apple. You know how Snow White. Now I know how Snow White felt. Because I could dig out, maybe should I dig that apple out? I don't know where it is. Because look at the back of the car again. We had it kind of somewhat organized, but yeah, you can't. Beverly Hillbillies, the Clampett's got nothing on us in this car, okay?
We don't travel light.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and can I just touch base on the hot bikers in Sturgis that we saw in South Dakota.
Thank you for that little uplifting
experience. Thank you for that little uplifting experience and male hotness, you know, because, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, well, oh wait, more poppies. Poppies, oh, there's a sunflower oil.